Looking to get the most out of your PC gaming? Hi, I'm Geek Squad Agent Meister with Best Buy, and I have some quick tips to optimize your computer to enjoy your games without your hardware holding you back. Let's start by making sure that you have the latest updates for your system. In addition to using Windows Update from the Start menu, you'll want to open the software that was installed along with your graphics card and check for the option to update. Not only does this help with bug and performance fixes, but it also opens up the use of the optimization tools built by that card maker to get the most out of their hardware. In addition to general settings for your card, you'll also often find options to auto-detect the games you have installed and tune the graphics settings individually for the best visual performance for those games. Now, if you find that your game's control isn't on point as you move your mouse, it may be due to mouse acceleration. You can change this setting by opening your Windows 10 Start menu and typing Mouse. Choose Change Your Mouse Settings from the list of options that come up, and in the Mouse Settings box, scroll down and click Additional Mouse Options. This will bring up the Mouse Properties box, select the Pointers Option tab, and uncheck the box next to Enhance Pointer Precision if it's checked. Now, it's not uncommon to see computers with poor performance due to a virus or malicious software infection, and of course this will impact your gaming. Fortunately, there are many options for lightweight antivirus software that help protect without putting a strain on your system. When you install one of these antiviruses, check for options to automatically detect when you're running a game, to temporarily pause that program automatically so that your game has your computer's full attention. What if you've decided it's time to upgrade your hardware? Here are a few key areas to consider, but keep in mind that gaming laptops are typically limited to memory and hard drive upgrades. The first to consider is, how much memory do you have installed? The recommended minimum is 8 GB of system RAM, but most gamers will look to have 16 GB as the preferred balance of both price and performance. If you want to future-proof your system, 32 GB may help with certain apps that are a little bit more RAM intensive, but this isn't a common feature in new systems, and most current or even upcoming games likely won't have that as a requirement. Now, if you do have a desktop computer, the next upgrade to consider is your graphics card. Just as games are constantly improving, so too is graphics hardware. If your card is 4 or more years old, it's possible the latest games coming out will feature tech your card can't quite support. And of course, if you're constantly finding that you're having to turn down the graphics settings when you're playing, that's probably a sign it's time to upgrade. If your desktop or laptop is still running on a mechanical hard drive, it's time to check into moving your system and data to a solid-state drive or SSD. With the increasing size of most games, it's a good idea to look for a 250 GB drive as a minimum, with 500 GB or more of storage really being the preference. So what about new processors and motherboards? Well, they're a great option to consider, but if you don't personally feel comfortable researching all the available options, and there are a lot out there, or don't have experience installing them on your own, you may want to consult with others like our Geek Squad agents to find the right solution for you. Now, we hope these quick tips will help you get more out of your game time. For more tech tips, check out the rest of our series here on YouTube. Thanks for watching.